Hey, what did the chef say to his wife when she couldn't find all the food? It's all gone! Okay. Well, just keep going with it, man. I'll get back to you about those lunch plans if you're game. And okay, all right, okay.
Hello. I haven't seen you in a while. You're looking awfully dressed up on this fine afternoon. Look, I called you here today because of an issue. Nothing bad, nothing personal. But we do have to move you to a special room. You will still be able to work. You will still be able to eat. We just need to wait until you're back on your feet. Oh no. It looks like we have a long face. Don't bother with that.
It'll lead you nowhere. I'm sorry for what this company has done. I'm sorry for what it is doing to you, and I am sorry.
Did you hear about the, they have new ones there. They're all shiny, brand new. And the thing is, I'm not buying. That's what she told me when I was there. Yeah. I'll get back to you on
those,
lunch plans, if you're down. Okay, so yeah. Happy trail.
Coming to the Christmas party?
the Christmas casserole. Did you ever hear the one about the crazy red rabbit? Sang the little tune. Solitary confinement. That's for you to do. Do 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 do. Solitary red rabbit.
It's okay to cry sometimes.
Are you coming to the Christmas party? I'm going to do it.